A recent court hearing in the FBI's legal fight to force Apple to unlock the iPhone was cancelled, with the FBI saying a third party had emerged with an alternative method to get into the phone. According to local media, that third party was potentially from Israel. Citing actors in the sector who know the subject well, Israel's Yediot Ahronot newspaper reported that the Israeli company Cellebrite, which offers forensic mobile phone services to major law enforcement agencies abroad, helped the FBI in its effort to crack the phone security. It had signed a contract with the U.S. law enforcement agency in 2013, Yediot reported. Cellebrite did not respond to questions, and the FBI has not commented on the reports, but some are convinced. AKM Alter, manager for cybersecurity at the Israel Export and International Cooperation Institute, told The Independent, "I personally think that these reports are accurate."